In 2022, Ducati surprised the racing world with the V21L, their very first electric prototype built to compete in the MotoE World Championship. Now, at the IAA Mobility in Munich, Ducati returns with the next step in their electrification journey. From lighter batteries to the promise of solid-state technology, this is the future they're shaping both for the track and beyond. Here is the latest Ducati MotoE.
Here we are, the first all-electric Ducati bike equipped with QuantumScape's solid-state battery. Please welcome two colleagues who have helped to bring this bike to life. Claudio Domenicali, CEO of Ducati, and Siva Sivaram, CEO of QuantumScape. Welcome on stage. Claudio, what drives Ducati?
Yeah, thank you, and thank you for everyone for being here. Ducati is a very special brand, very emotional, but we have three values that I think fit perfectly into this project because there are style, sophistication, and performance. Beside our value, which actually are these three ones, our company has a long history in product innovation and actually try to stay always at the forefront of technology. And because of that, it's also thanks to that, that we were able to achieve this incredible, long-lasting series of results in MotoGP. Just this Sunday, we achieved the 16th in a row Manufacturer World Championship in MotoGP. So that fits perfectly. And so this kind of looking for technology shows why this project that we're able to do together with the bike is the perfect example of fitting a new technology into a product without making any compromise. And actually, it is exactly why it is so good that actually we are able to work together with PowerCo, Audi, QuantumScape, and use the bike as a moving laboratory to be able really to make the next step into this. And to be honest, the high energy density of solid state is perfect for a high performance product like a super sport motorcycle, which is exactly what we are looking as Ducati.
Thank you, Claudio. Ladies and gentlemen, what you can see today is still a tech demonstrator, but we are already working to test this bike on the racetrack. Siva, the CEO of QuantumScape, it's a pioneer in solid state technology, has provided the cells for this bike. What's the next step on the journey from lab to market, Siva?
Thomas, on behalf of the QuantumScape team, we are proud to be here with you and Claudio. Of course, our next big milestone with the Volkswagen Group is to put this technology into a PowerCo's unified cell. That means bigger size, much more performance, and we are already on it. PowerCo and QuantumScape have joined forces. We are working together hand in hand at our headquarters in San Jose, California. The QuantumScape technology is quite unique. It's a leap in battery technology. Our ceramic separator allows us to store the energy in pure lithium metal, which is an enormous challenge. It's a big technical challenge. We don't think there is another material that can quite compete. We've been working on this technology for quite some time. Recent progress has been remarkable. We are convinced that we'll overcome the last few hurdles to make this robust for automotive applications. So as you say, Thomas, there's still a way to go, but we are on it. Our goal, as you said, is set. Commercial automotive cells before the end of the decade.
I like the spirit, Siva. Thank you, Silva. Thank you, Claudio. High performance is teamwork.